Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my gospel website, jesushealsministries.org. Today we're going to read from the Holy Bible about wisdom in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Length of days, riches and honor. Proverbs 3, verse 1. My son, forget not my law, but let thine heart keep my commandments. For length of days and long life and peace shall they add to thee. Let not mercy and truth forsake thee. Bind them about thy neck. Write them upon the table of thine heart. So shalt thou find favor and good understanding in the sight of God and man. Trust in the Lord with all thine heart, and lean not unto thine own understanding. In all thy ways acknowledge him, and he shall direct or make smooth or straight thy paths. Be not wise in thine own eyes, fear the Lord, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, and depart from evil. It shall be health to your navel and marrow to your bones. Honor the Lord, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, with thy substance and with the first fruits of all thine increase. So shall thy barns be filled with plenty, and thy presses shall burst out with new wine. My son, despise not the chastening of the Lord, neither be weary of his correction. For whom the Lord loveth, he correcteth, even as a father the son he delights in. Happy the man findeth wisdom, and the man getteth understanding. For the merchandise of it, or the gain of it, better than the merchandise of silver, or the profit of silver, and the gain thereof than fine gold. She more precious than rubies, and all the things thou canst desire are not to be compared unto her. Length of days in her right hand, in her left hand riches and honor. Her ways of pleasantness. Fear wisdom and use God's method, God's wisdom, we will have length of days, and we will have riches and honor. Thank you, Jesus. Verse 17, her ways of pleasantness, and all her paths peace. She a tree of life to them that lay hold upon her, and happy that retaineth her. The Lord Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit, by wisdom hath founded the earth, by understanding hath he established the heavens. By his knowledge the depths of the deeps are broken up, and the clouds drop down the dew. My son, let not them depart from thine eyes. Keep sound wisdom and discretion. So shall they be life unto thy soul, and grace of favor to thy neck. Then shalt thou walk in thy way safely, and thy foot shall not stumble. When thou liest down, thou shalt not be afraid. Yes, thou shalt lie down, and thy sleep shall be sweet. Use this verse for good sleep. Whenever you go to sleep, just say to yourself in Proverbs chapter 3, verse 24, when I lie down, I will not be afraid. Yes, I will lie down, and my sleep shall be sweet in your name, Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Verse 25, be not afraid of sudden fear, neither of the desolation of the wicked when it cometh. For the Lord shall be thy confidence, and shall keep thy foot from being taken or caught. Withhold not good from them or its owners, to whom it is due, when it is in the power of thine hand to do. Say not unto thy neighbor, go and come again, and tomorrow I will give, when thou hast it by thee. Devise not evil against thy neighbor, seeing he dwelleth securely, or in safety with thee, by thee. Strive not with a man without cause, if he have done thee no harm. Envy thou not the oppressor, and choose none of his ways, for the froward or the perverse person, abomination to the Lord. The Lord's secret, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit's secret is with the righteous. The curse of the Lord in the house of the wicked, but he blesseth the habitation of the just. We are all the just people in Christ Jesus, and our houses are blessed because we are just and righteous. Our houses are blessed in Jesus' name. Surely he scorned the scorners, but he gave grace unto the lowly or the humble. Verse 35, the wise shall inherit glory. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all, Jesus heals us all, Jesus provides for us all, always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.